Utopian Destination by Jessa Duna and Hannah Snooki. What is an Utopian Destination? Utopian Destination is a social study unit that allows students to study the formation and history of cities and act as urban planners for a city of their imagination.
Comparing rural and urban communities. Rural. There is a lot of empty space, farmland, and not a lot of entertainment. Urban. There is a lot of traffic and people in one area. You have to go to a grocery store.
Who was a city or town named after? Rural. Franklin, Texas. Originally named Morgan, but another city had this name, so the residents changed the name to Franklin.
Who was the city or town named after Irving, New York, the Duke of York? Isaac R. Orwell advertised his hotel and spa as a mineral spring attraction that had visited for several years. The first lake was contributed by 1905. By 1970, Franklin became an incorporated community and had a mayor council from a city government. In the year 2000, Franklin had a population of 14,070.
How does the town or city local government function? New York City is governed by mayor council system, but executive branch of New York City consists of a mayor and a police department's board.
How does the town or city's local government function? New York City is governed by a mayor council system. Why do people want to move to farmland rural towns? There are lots of land so people can grow a lot of vegetables. Some people might want to live in a quiet place. There is plenty of land so people can build whatever they want. There is no restriction to what you can build on your own property. Example, swimming pools, storage sheds, animal barns, and even playgrounds.
Why do we want to move to the city? Everything is very close to each other so people can walk to where they need to. Lots of people living in one area so we can make friends easily. There's a lot of city transportation such as taxi, Uber, city buses, and subway. Each tall buildings can host multiple stores and more job opportunities.
Thank you for watching.